All right, you guys ready to launch?
Heck yeah.
All the episodes are not even cold yet.
Cooperative. Players that join the game will need to know the password. Okay, the password's Kit. Why not?
Sure.
Load game. Unepic map.
So I've never even seen this game before, so I don't really know what I'm getting into.
It's like this group of friends here is playing D&D or some such game. Some such non-trademarked game.
Hmm.
And it's supposed to be kind of a visualized Dungeons & Dragons sort of adventure.
What's the game that we're going into? Like, it gave me this scream of multiple, ZXV.
I have no idea, man.
ASDFSSF.
Oh, I did it all wrong. Okay. What was the password?
Kit. Just KITT.
I'm not paying attention.
I click play, right?
Pi's in. Yep. Yeah, click play.
I didn't click play. I thought it would just go, so.
But I see you in now.
Yeah,
so.
Now. I clicked it now.
Do you see the group of people sitting around the table?
Yeah.
Okay.
Aha!
And there's Kit, who's actually named ZXV now.
Yeah, that's the thing that it gave me those. I didn't get to choose.
it popped up and it said, pick a name.
Yeah, I could put in my own name. I guess I'm ZXV.
That's fine.
Maybe you couldn't put in your name because of the password.
I can do rebranding. That would be good. Halfway through my YouTube career.
Yeah.
ZXV.
So anyway.
Hey guys, it's ZXV. Welcome to my video.
Welcome to Unepic.
That's not it. Oh yeah, hi. Oh, is that the intro?
Yeah, we nailed that intro. It's perfect, guys. It's,
oh yeah.
Done.
So yeah, we can either read what they're saying or we can just pause a little bit. And people can read it.
I've already started just spamming enter.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
Something, something, word, something, something.
Didn't know the plan was.
I didn't know if it would advance it for all of us or.
Ah. Didn't even consider that.
So, if you're watching mine and you want to see what they're saying, just pause on each thing.
All right, good. This gives me time
I am now in the room.
Figure out what's going on.
ZXV. Is
oh, I can get naked. Wasn't
that's
me.
Not how I.
Oh
wasn't me.
How do I control? Oh no!
How much they
you go full. You go full on naked. Yeah, it's. Golden box of my healing spirit.
We're getting there. Okay. Whew, finally.
We did it.
Wait. Why did it?
I have an axe. Oh no, that's not an axe. That's a mace.
Why is it not letting me out of? I'm not playing. You must leave the group to join a multiplayer game. I just want this to. What the crap?
I wasn't the trying group... to kill.
Oh, there it goes. The group popped up again.
War.
I'm trying to you're supposed to be able to play with a controller.
Hmm.
That's what I'm trying. It's super easy with a controller as well, so I'm just a little bit curious as to why that isn't working.
The ZXV is unpleased.
Oh my goodness, why is my right stick the one that and start is jump. Okay.
Start is jump.
Start
oh,
is
no.
jump and right stick is the move.
That sounds awful.
For real?
Perfect.
That's how
according
I play all my
to this,
games.
It's not.
I have a big nose. Oh no, that's my glasses. Never mind.
Yeah. I guess we all just automatically got assigned one of the guys.
This is so messed up. Okay. I guess we're not playing with a controller to screw this noise. How do you move?
Arrow
the
keys.
Arrows.
The arrows. Oh my goodness.
And spacebar is slash. I was trying to WASD, but.
Yeah, then I just kept on opening menu forever.
Yeah, the spell.
Or spells.
Look at this jump.
Oh, I got a thing.
I freeze in midair.
Dude. When I'm in options and I'm trying to redefine my controls, Let's reset the controls. All controls are going to be reset to default.
I really need to go to the bathroom. I can hold it. I can hold it.
You can hold it.
Okay.
Should have thought of this beforehand.
I think these are going to be 10 to 15 minute episodes. So
yeah. One of these buttons that I have is bound to. Oh crap. I've opened up the group again. Oh my god, why game? Why?
Oh man. Oh, this is pretty cool.
I'm getting a little bit irritated by
the setup.
I can't advance. There we go.
I don't know how to pick things up. Kit, pick up this potion. Or the magic essence.
No.
No. You can't
no.
make me.
Pick up.
Do you click on it?
Oh, enter.
Did I click on it?
You hit enter.
Enter? Why?
Enter is action. Oh god.
You activated a trap. Kit.
Died.
I just stole your heart. I don't know if I can. I picked up a potion of minor regeneration.
Oh my goodness.
So that was a trap. I found it.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, you're doing great. You're just doing
so
great.
As much fun as this currently is, I think we need to sort out the control scheme and why this isn't working for any of us.
It's, kind of.
Really? You're comfortable with the way controls work right now?
I'm moving forward.
I can use sword and board.
How do you sword?
Spacebar.
Spacebar.
You just hold it.
Oh my god, I have to pinky way over to spacebar?
I'm
why
playing...
are you pinkying over the spacebar?
Because my arrow keys, man.
How do you pinky over to spacebar while using arrow keys?
Put your right hand on the arrows. Then
are you saying the mouse does nothing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The mouse does nothing.
Oh,
okay,
you have your left hand on the arrow keys. I was like, how do you use your pinky to hit space when your right hand is on the arrow keys?
Oh, I found a question mark.
Torch. Where the hell is my torch?
And the thing.
There's some, Oh, cheese!
I don't know what it does, but
Kit,
I found it.
Kit, I know you like cheese.
There's a way to light these,
I don't actually know if you like cheese.
These torches and cauldrons and stuff on the wall.
Like that?
Oh! Kit, how did you just do that?
Yeah, how did you do that? Enter?
Yeah.
It's always enter. And then that way we can see rooms that we used to be in, but aren't in anymore.
Ah! That's helpful.
Ooh,
and also that happens, and there's like, I don't know if it's a bonus for like XP or whatever.
Oh! Cool.
Now, yeah. Where's my health? That's important.
Blue points or checkpoints?
Vitality.
After death, we'll respawn at the blue point.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then...
I'm getting
there
this.
There we go.
What?
Yeah, there are a lot of hidden walls. That's what the last time that we tried this kit, that's what we got stuck on.
Hmm. Oh! We have to find all the hidden walls. Interesting.
Yeah, that's the word.
What's going on? I was reading item descriptions.
Oh,
oh, oh! I just tried to attack with V.
Make them die.
Don't know where that came from.
With V?
Yeah, that has never been the attack button.
Oh my god! Oh god!
I am.
Ow!
My vitality is running a little low. I'm just gonna loot everything.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the easiest way. Loot everything,
nothing.
And if somebody needs something, we'll split it up then.
Yeah. Leave nothing for Kit. I just
yeah,
got like an
wait.
Egg timer beeping. I
egg
think that
timer.
Means I'm low on health.
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Hey.
Maybe not exactly egg timer. Probably
stop
closer to laundry machine.
Okay,
my
yeah,
laundry's done. I'm
sorry,
I have to go.
There we go.
Hey.
What did that do for us?
Who knows, Kit?
It just lights up the room. It lets you know that you probably found all the hidden walls or whatever.
Oh. That's a dialogue point. We all have to stand near it. The red.
Yay, more words.
We
oh my god, word
sterile.
Game?
Oh,
abandoned chest.
I feel like this
yeah.
is very quiet. Maybe I need to turn up the sounds.
Kid, that's on your side.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I've been egg timered.
Don't get egg timered, man! No! Go away from me!
I died.
No!
Oh, that was loud, I'm sorry.
Yeah, the DM did this jerk move where he put a trap over the chest.
Yeah.
Because he's a jerk. Yeah.
Yeah, I just died. I just died to that.
Jerky DM.
Did you guys already know about that?
I had forgotten about it.
Forgotten.
Yeah. I really had. Oh god, I'm about to.
Oh no.
Yep.
Oh no.
These early enemies, man, they are not.
Yeah. I feel like DM is starting us with like strong enemies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
DM's fault.
It's called pacing. DM.
Yeah, seriously. Dang. Yeah.
Oops. What are you, Render? Is that our DM?
Should I open this chat? Kit, you can open that. Let me know if you die. Let me know if you die.
I got a healing potion.
Well, I you should let me open the chest.
Items whose name is in light blue are volatile. They disappear from your inventory when you leave this session.
Right.
Healing potion.
Okay.
Man, I'm gonna have I alt tap. Ah.
Small axe.
Yeah, I'll take it, I guess.
Boy.
I alt tabbed a few times. I'm gonna have trouble editing this together. Eh.
Scroll.
Oh, I just entered a door.
I forget what a meeting scroll does.
Teleport my laundry's you to a friend ready.
Who is crouched. Okay.
I died.
There's a coffin here.
Why are there a billion things?
Where are you? Which door did you go in?
I went in the far right, I think.
Okay.
It's a trap. Don't go in it.
I went to the middle.
Yeah.
I'm stuck.
You have to go to your inventory, which is like I, and then go to the halo and use that, and it'll teleport you back
my
to spawn.
Halo.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right. But then, how do we get past this part?
I don't know.
Science!
I think we need to go through the right door. The correct one, not the one on the right.
I think maybe we might just need to kill everything on the screen. Maybe.
Okay. Wow. Going to violence first? That's here?
Just... Yes.
Hey, maybe if we kill everything, then it'll tell us what to do next.
Yep, killing everything worked.
How do I light things?
What were you saying, Kit?
Lighting things is enter? It's not working.
It might not be lightable.
It might
already be lit, like the kids say.
It's not kids lit. Kit, you see this? You see this, Kit? It's not lightable.
I think you're trying to light like
It looks like I don't know some sort
of piano stand.
A piano stand.
Okay, I gotta come back.
You mean a music stand?
Yes, I'm used to piano.
Why would there be a music stand in a dungeon?
I don't know. So then somebody can play a piano, apparently.
So why? Where are you guys?
I think War is waiting for us, yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely waiting for you. I just don't know where you went.
I'm away in the chest. It's not a trap.
Okay, there you guys are.
Hey, we came down to find you.
We were waiting for you.
I couldn't tell who joined. I wasn't paying attention.
How do we...
They're gone now. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. Hey, Rivet.
Oh.
Oh, God.
What are you guys doing?
Unepic.
I'm coming to help you.
Ew.
Oh, it's a good thing there's no friendly fire.
That is good.
Kit, you're swinging at nothing.
Oh, no.
No, I'm not you.
They're like... Oh, God.
I told you I was... Oh, no, I forgot my name.
That was very...
Damn,
very coherent,
I got
Kit. I could tell what you were trying to say.
That was good.
I'm you're like, this is it. Yeah, Kit? Really? Wow.
It was deep.
You're such a poet.
And all this without alcohol. It's surprising.
Your Kit. Voice sounds... Oh, no! Egg timered! No!
Kit, you should come and use one of these coffins so that you have a new, closer spawn point.
He died already.
Oh dear.
Okay, I'm gonna take a moment to see if the axe is stronger. That also does 41 damage.
What are you guys playing?
The sword that you start with.
We are unepic. Playing an epic.
Yeah.
The sword that you start with is, 49. Oh dear.
Yours is 49, mine's only 41. I feel ripped
maybe
off.
Maybe we're assigned a class.
Oh, it could be. There's a scroll. It's two
there's
scrolls.
A meeting scroll.
There's a bow. Oh. I guess I could be the ranger.
Behind us. Our DM gave us.
Oh, there might have been two bows.
Characters.
Lame. Two bows. Oh no,
yeah,
there's not
have
two bows. I think that one's just a glitch, because I oh can't pick it up.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna.
Or a visual glitch, I mean.
All right, I only have 16 arrows for this bow, but hooey boy.
Oh, there's some arrows right there.
Oh yeah.
Give
me,
ah,
give yeah, me some arrows. Yeah, I definitely don't have a bow.
Zimba, to the rescue!
There you are. Kit, did you set a spawn?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay.
A chest may contain random items assigned to each player. Only the owner can collect it. That's why you can't pick up this second bow.
So, as in, like, I can pick up this mace, but you guys can't?
I can pick up the sword, apparently.
If you could pick, if it shows for you, then yes.
Interesting. So I have the mace and the
assassin. Is this how I equipped it?
Oh my god, I don't know how to chances play this game.
Critical chances. Yeah,
ooh,
you can equip things by pressing the corresponding number, and then that second set of things is the shift in the number. You probably already figured that one out.
Sure.
And then if you hit inventory, you can.
I'm good at games.
Actually, let's do that.
All right.
Okay. Oh, the music's getting intense. That's how you know somebody's about to die.
Oh no! I mean, we've all kind of died already a few times.
It's probably me. Ow!
I forgot I could jump. Oh, I forgot I could jump.
I'm like 95% sure that there's a.
I got an egg timer
at the top here.
Yeah, my egg timer went off. Oh, I'm being shot at with spells while I'm not paying attention.
Yeah, you're gonna want to pay attention. It's a thing.
Yeah. You're gonna want to do that. Pay attention.
It's just that's so difficult. I just want to eat some cheese, you know.
That is my goal in life.
I thought he was coming down.
Eat some All right, cheese.
Can I jump and shoot? Oh, it is much harder than it looks.
Oh.
And also not possible, so that's probably.
Seriously, have you ever seen, like, professional archers jump and shoot?
Well, no, but they should.
I seen Aragorn shoot when jump.
It could be fun.
Is that the elf person from
you know,
the Lord of the Flies?
I hate to break it to you.
Oh, yeah, kid.
The Lord
yeah
of the Flies isn't real.
Yeah, it is. It's about when all the elves got crashed onto an island.
What?
The only thing that left was barbecued pork, is that right?
Yeah.
Just gonna eat some cheese. Ooh boy, that gave me like half my health back.
Yeah, I've been picking up most of the cheese. I guess I could leave some for you guys.
I have like two cheeses.
That's okay, I don't need no cheese.
Right, Kit, you need
diet.
Kit, come flick the switch.
Oh god!
Ah, dang it! That's why I told Kit to do it!
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh no, it's coming!
Oh, you might live! You might live!
Oh no! Oh, not if I turn back around!
Run, Pi,
oh,
run!
Oh,
I respawned and I missed. Did you live, Pi?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
How could I join your game, Worm?
I will invite you. We'll see if that works.
Okay.
I think we're close to a new episode anyway.
Ah, don't go to the left.
This is
don't
true,
go
yes.
To
end down.
We can go ahead and end the episode there, and we'll be back next episode, and we will be a foursome.
Yes,
yeah.
Sir.
A foursome to be reckoned with.
Instead of a menage a trois.
You like the pun there? A foursome to be... Never mind.
Yeah, yeah.
I got it.
What's
thanks for watching, everybody.
I got it.
I'm used to shitty puns. I hang out with Kit.
Wait, I still missed the pun. What was the pun?
Force
okay,
to be reckoned
Kit
with?
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Please.
At least it's not a foreskin to be reckoned with. I'm sorry.
Wow. Well, hello, Rivet.
Hey, guys.
You're here.
Hey.
I just got back from getting groceries, so I'm just going to be 1 second.
Guys, all right. Sure?
I just need to put something in the freezer, and then I'll be back.
Sure thing.
When I'm done.
Well, we can wait until he gets back to...